Ambient Lighting in Peacon Planner. Today, I'll show you how to enhance your designs with ambient lighting and give your visualizations a more realistic appearance. The right ambient lighting is key to a professional presentation. In the previous tutorial on backgrounds, we showed you how to insert a panoramic background image in Peacon Planner. In this video, we will use that as the foundation. In the View tab under Environment, you can see the skybox from the previous tutorial. However, the skybox is only added as a background image and does not affect the planning environment. This means it won't be reflected in mirrored surfaces, for example. At the bottom of the dialog, you'll find the ambient light settings. Peacon Planner has a default lighting setup, which can be adjusted using the sliders. To create even more realistic lighting conditions in your design, you can load a file similar to the panoramic background. The best option for this is HDRI images, typically in the EXR format. Adding these images allows you to simulate various lighting conditions in your design. You can use other image formats, but HDRI images provide the best results when it comes to light quality and shadow casting. For this scene, I want to create an evening light atmosphere that matches the current background. If you've already used an HDRI panorama for the background, it's best to use the same file for the lighting. Simply click on the three dots and insert the file. Now you'll see that the lighting conditions in your design have changed. You can adjust the brightness and direction of the ambient lighting using the sliders. This is especially important to achieve a balance between the background and the lighting in your planning. As you move the slider, you'll immediately notice how the intensity of the light affects your scene. Particularly in scenes with reflective objects like glass surfaces, rotating the HDRI image can change the overall atmosphere. Make sure that reflections are aligned realistically with the background. In addition to ambient lighting, it's crucial to choose the right camera perspective to highlight light and reflections effectively. If the environment still seems too dark, you can add additional light sources, such as a directional light. This brightens the design overall and emphasizes the sunlight in a realistic way. To maintain a consistent lighting mood, you can adjust the color of the additional light sources in the property editor. For the directional light, which simulates sunlight, I've chosen a reddish tone to create an evening ambiance. With custom backgrounds and ambient lighting, you can quickly adapt your designs to real-world settings and impress your clients with convincing visualizations. Be sure to check out this video featuring three pro tips for Peacon Planner. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.